we heal as a team, we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now. Believe me. And we can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or fight our way back.
What changed? I changed. And I stopped being a victim. I stopped saying I've got to wait for good things to happen to me. And I said, I'm going to grind. I'm going to fight. I'm going to work. I'm going to press forward. I'm going to learn. I'm going to do everything in my power every single day. And I can't explain it, but you better feel me. Winners win and losers lose.
Is temporary. It may last for a minute or an hour or a day or even a year, but eventually it will subside and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever. All you want to do is be successful. As bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. Came my office the other day crying. I said, look, don't cry to give up. Cry to keep going.
Greatness is upon you. You better act like it. Because I got my mama counting on me. I got my sister counting on me. I got my son and my daughter counting on me. I got a world that gets up every morning and watches me. I got little kids who don't believe that they can do it. When they saw me, they thought now they can do it. So I get up every morning at 2:30, 3 o'clock. Why? Because greatness is upon me. I'm that new inspiration.
I'm gonna tell you something. Life's gonna hit you in your mouth and you gotta do you a favor. Your why has to be greater than that knockdown.
You right now, life got you up against the road. You can't give up. You can't give in. Listen to me, if it was easy, everybody would do it.
Don't try to quit. You're already in pain. You already hurt. Get a reward from it. You'll never be successful until I don't have to give you a dime to do what you do.
You see the passion every day. You see the energy.
At the end of your feelings is nothing. But at the end of every principle is a promise.
Y'all follow me. Follow my lead, baby. And we're going to win this thing.
It's got to come from your heart. Your mind, your soul, your spirit. You gotta be willing to die for it.
I'm about to get everything I got, and I will know if I don't get another gig, it won't have to do with the fact that I didn't get everything.
Most of you won't be successful because when you're studying and you get tired, you quit. I gotta commit my very being to this thing. I gotta breathe it, I gotta eat it, I gotta sleep it. And until you get there, you'll never be successful in life. When you want to succeed as bad as you wanna breathe, then you'll be successful. At the end of pain is success. And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want a party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep.
You have to give it everything you got. No more TV, no more parties, no more plans.
You don't want it. Somebody else got to come in here and take it, okay? You got to want it. You want to be dominant.
All men are created equal. Some work harder in preseason.